Hello and welcome to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Hopefully I made a note at the end of the last video. I said we were looking for Randy and Anthony. Duh, we know where Anthony is. He's at the NCPD lab, where he's having dreams, and we analyzed his, the BDs made out of his dreams. I was curious about whoever's up here. It's probably nobody with a locked door. How you doing?
Yes?
Not even locked. Alright. Let's go with River. Let's go find him. We've got clues from the BD.
That points
to once. So one certain farmhouse. It's gotta work.
It's gotta work. Done more in 2 days than the NCPD accomplished in weeks.
That's right.
Not hard to do, but yeah, you're right. Thanks, V. For everything.
No problem.
We'll find him, River.
If I'd only known sooner how he felt. What was eating at him?
This isn't your fault.
He kept it to himself.
I'm his uncle, V. And I wasn't there for him. Fuck!
What? Okay, I thought something was wrong. You're just okay, still upset about what we're talking about. Got it? Don't scare me like that.
Hold on, Randy. Please hold on.
So Anthony's okay. You having trouble driving? Good God, you're all over the place. I'm not supposed to be anybody else there. Would there? The guy's a serial killer. Who could he be working with? Alright, Rocky Ridge. Okay. Alright, so, I don't think I ever read the description. So, some depraved maniacs kidnapping boys, and lo and behold, your badge is caught up in the middle of it. Gotta be honest, this doesn't look good. Peter Pan's just another manifestation of this screwed up city. Probably already ended. Those poor brats. But on the off chance Randy's still alive, if I were you, I'd go save him, especially if breaking the law is involved. NCPD boy in blue gives you a holler and you come running like an obedient dog? This ain't gonna become a habit, is it? Well, whatever. Sounds like he's got an errand for you, real personal kind. At least it's better than chasing dead politicians. Just do me a favor, don't get used to it. Now, obviously, for whoever doesn't know, this is Johnny Silverhand. Voicing the, you know, it's his voice. It's his little, whatever you call it, monologue about what we're doing. It was Jackie to begin with, and, pretty sure it's Johnny now. Oh, we gotta be close now. Is that the tower that changes color? No, it's that tower is bigger. It was a tower, a promotional deal for some rock band concert album coming out or something like that. Why do we keep going like this? Okay, we're back. I missed that street sign.
Grab something!
What? Ugh.
River, this is the farm! We got it!
Not much of a warning.
I know. Let's get to the barn quick.
Is there gonna be anybody else here?
Heads up! Turrets are live!
Oh, there's turrets! Well, I will turn them off. Okay, never mind. Camera control. There's a mine. Oh, it's a bunch of mines. Look at all that. Hopefully this doesn't make us crash. Well, that one's off. This guy likes mines. Floodlight. Oh, that's a turret. Good. A dream catcher. Huh. Made in 2039. There's that number. The farm model we found in the BD. What's that? Unknown. There's another mine. I forgot to restart my little timer here. Okay. Oh, that? Good. Surveillance camera, turn that off. missed one. Oh wow, I see inside here. Whoop, there it is. The bodies. There's the victim. Yep. So that's in the Dream BD. Oh, these are all mines? You gotta be kidding me. This guy loves mines. Like, how much would that many mines cost? I mean, mines can't be cheap, right? Surveillance camera's already off. Is off, right? You turn some of these off already. Oh my God. This one's on. A few of them are on. Pumped with hormones, unconscious. Is someone standing there? Maybe he's hung up or something. It looks like he's just standing there. I'm getting all the ones I can. Not blowing up is a good thing. Mines crate? Oh, it's a crate of mine. Wait, there's a mine there as well. Surprised the camera can see all this. These I can't get at, really. Probably this bridge or platform, whatever it is in the way. Thank you. all these. Oh my God. Now I know this isn't the only way we have to do this. We can just avoid them, shoot them, but since I see them now, might as well get rid of them. What's this time? 2:30 a.m. or is this a timer counting down? I'm having trouble seeing them all now. Wait. I saw one. That's gotta be almost all of them. Two. Probably wasn't supposed to see all those, that's why I can't see them very well now. Okay. I can't get at. They're 3 kilometers away from that assault in progress I was gonna do. All but forgotten. This is a little more important. Good. So what about this? Well, I can't force this open. Oh, here's the other. Yeah, I do get quick hacking. I didn't see it when we were in the camera. Hopefully I was getting experience then as well. There's one behind it. Industrial shutters. Can't get that one. I can't get at him. Yeah, I'm getting arm. Always do it this way. Oh, I can't see him. Wait, this one here. Oh, I didn't get it. There we go. Kinda just feel like I should get them all. Missing it. I can see it. I know it makes sense. Never mind. Can't get them. I can't get these two. I just like to keep this thing ready. Now I want to get in here. I can't force the door, but maybe I can find another way in. Maybe not. No mines back here, is there? I want to get in there. Damn. That's really annoying. I walked through him. Access denied. Hack him up. That didn't work? What happened to my hack? Aw, damn. I guess it doesn't work. No. Oof. You know, this place is creeping me out, even though I know the guy who did it is comatose in a lab. The Joy of Influence, 5 Simple Rules. I'll save that for another time reading. 774 euros. Door that cannot be opened. Oh wait, there's another thing here. Manipulation, easier than you think. Wow, okay. Required reading for this guy, I guess. What does that say? It's all scribbled out, I can't read it.
It's gotta be here. Have a look around.
Yeah, we're looking around, alright. €205? I'll check that in a moment. Oh. The Consciousness Curse. It's making that noise and the bugs are flipping out. I thought I saw a reading thing in here, no? A shard? Reading thing, yeah. I call them reading things, ugh. Bathtub. Why are we looking at the bathtub? Covered in a thick organic residue. Ugh. Really? Let's check out his computer. Messages. I can help you. From Anthony 34 to Quasar Seeker. Oh, to more of his victims, I guess. Hello, I'm happy to see you signed up for my help program. I'd like to hear more about you. What's your name? What's been bothering you? I'm Quasar Seeker. It really matter? I'm nobody. I'm a zero. Nobody cares about me, but thanks for pretending to, anyway. I'm Anthony, give me a chance. I'm Quasar Seeker, whatever. I'm Sean. Been thinking about death a lot lately. How nothing really matters. And why even try? My folks don't want me to be an embarrassment, but I'm a piece of crap, so screw me, right? I keep screwing up and trying harder is just more miserable. Can't even get out of bed most days. Yeah, I guess that's it. I can help you, Sean. I know how to resolve every one of your problems. You're worth more than you think. Trust me, Tony. Trust me, yeah. It's all real. From Anthony 34 to Ray Ray Bongo. Hello, you asked in the application if this is all for real. I can assure you, Ray Ray Bongo, it absolutely is. Let's take the next step and you'll see for yourself. Of course, before I can help you, it'd be better if we get to know each other first, don't you think? My name's Tony, and you? Screw off, Tony. Good. Hopefully you kept on that track. Save your life. Don't worry. From Anthony 34 to B. Randy. Yep, that's the one we're looking for. River Ward's nephew. Hello. You have nothing to worry about. Everything you say stays between us. First, just tell me a little about yourself. So this is the message that he told... Anthony told Randy to delete. So we're finding it on his computer. That's pretty cool. Nothing to tell. My dad's dead. I live in a crap hole. For stuff I can't say on YouTube. With my mom, bro insists, and I got an amazing girlfriend who's wasting her time on me. I have a cop uncle who still wants to make something out of me. Yeah, good luck. Not that we talk much these days anyway. Let's talk about River here. What else? Oh, I'm poor and a waste of air and space. At least my dad had respect. I got nothing. Can't even afford my chrome. Only thing I did get lately was my ass beat by my chooms. My mom wanted to flatline herself once, so I can't talk to her about anything, or I'll be the reason she slits her wrists. Oh my god. Hard to see how things get any worse, but even harder to see how they get better. My whole life's a cosmic joke. That is harsh, man. You can't even talk to his mother. He thinks she'll kill herself. Anthony, 34. I mean, that probably wouldn't happen, but... The first step to improving your life is acknowledging where it has failed. Good news is that first step is already behind you. I've been in your shoes before. I know how you feel, and I know how to help. Let me in, open up, and everything will be fine in no time. You'll see, smiley face. Everything was not fine. Fantastic news from Anthony 34 to Finnegan. Hello. I'm thrilled to hear you overcome your illness. That tells me just how strong you are inside. But it's always good to have the strength of others support you too. Your rehabilitation is the next step on the road to healing. You've already healed your soul, now let me take care of your body. Together, I know we can't fail. Files. Brain Dance Kit. User's Manual. Really? With this Brain Dance Kit, you are able to play all commercial Brain Dances formatted on compatible data storage media. For safety and certification reasons, this device should never be modified or tampered with in any way. Should you have technical questions or concerns, please contact an accredited technician. If used in ways other than those designed, personal injury and damage to the device may occur. Please retain the following information in the event the device is put up for resale or given to a third party after purchase. Hold on a second, guys. Setup. 1. Remove kit from packaging. 2. Insert Brain Dance media into the drive slot or use the provided cable to connect it to a parent device. 3. Sit in a calm and quiet area and place a device on your head. 4. Turn on a device and enjoy your Brain Dance experience. Note: accepting the above terms, conditions, and instructions means you waive any responsibility on the part of the manufacturer and all affiliated parties for any injuries and damages incurred during use of the device. Enjoy. Alright. It's probably on the net, but I'm gonna just save really quick. Because we crashed. No, huh? We don't have it here. We don't have his website here. Oh well. That's just showing me the assault in progress. So I'm supposed to find it. Wait, what's that under there?
Try disabling the defense system, then haul ass to the barn.
I think I just did. Isn't that what I just did? Get these turrets. Ah, so many. Good God. Not turrets. I call them turrets. Mines. I might have gotten them all. Anything interesting up here? There's a few down here that I wanted to get that I couldn't. Here, this one. Wow, so many. Okay. Says disable security on a computer. I think I want to try to do that. I thought I already did that. This one? Can't get out that one. Wait. Come on, move it, buddy. Look at me, use up my stamina like that. I can get back in? Oh wait. So it says the computer... Yeah, I don't see how we can do anything here. There's not a hack option or anything. Another computer that I missed? Remote deactivation. Well, that's not the computer. I don't know. I disabled something. Oh, I didn't even see this. Tinkerbell one-handed club. Oh, this computer. Understanding your teen. This guy.